First thing I gotta do is take care of these cats. What's up? Good morning, Comet. Good morning. Doing okay? How'd your vet visit go yesterday? Think they'll get you fixed up? Alright. Good morning, Cooper. Yeah, I know. It's time to eat. Let me get you some food. Let me get you some food. Yeah. Don't do that. Go to yours. Go to yours. Come. 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 Go. Go. I'm coming, bud. Oh, no, I made a mess. Just another day. Jeez. Could just leave it there, though. Eat it, right? I'll just give it back to the old boy here. And then Comet gets his food for his sensitive skin. Let's get a cat, they said. It'll be fun, they said. You know, of course, he has to eat in a completely different place because he doesn't like to share. Or he eats his and then goes and eats Cooper's. There he is, see? Comet. 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 Let's go. What are you doing? Go eat yours. Give him some more. Ah, coffee's made. Let's go out here. Well, hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Todd, and this is for a new power wash. So today we just got a couple of houses. I got one across town to do, and then we have our neighbors here right next door. So it's going to be pretty easy. This is the military family we take care of every year. The last couple of videos about this trailer build, I want to thank every one of you for watching it. I liked all the comments I was getting on it, whether good or bad. Guys, I hope I've inspired those who run a trailer setup on how to maybe set up theirs, you know, because there's a lot of changes that I made that made this a lot better for how we use it. But I'm looking forward to this morning to be able to just hook the trailer up and roll out without having to load the truck up with all our stuff. It just makes it so much easier. So that's what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to get this trailer hooked up to the truck. We're going to get out here and get these houses done today. Guys, if you like this kind of content, leave me a like. Let me know what you think about it in the comments. And subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. I'm gaining about 10 to 20 subscribers a week now. And it's all because of you. Share the videos, guys. And if you're watching the video and you haven't subscribed, just click that subscribe button. I put a video out about once every week or so, maybe two. It depends. Guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you in a minute. All right, guys, here we are. We're at the first house. Grab a couple gloves. I find on a cold day, I'd rather just wear rubber gloves than regular gloves. And, yeah. Oh my goodness. That hose got all messed up here. Get this out in the sun. Let's fill up these machines. Let's get some gas in these machines. We're not going anywhere. Oh, they're in the house. They're in the house.
might as well stretch it from here. So what's nice is I'm next door neighbor to these people, so I don't even have to move it out of my driveway. I just pulled it out so I can get my hoses stretched. So again, like a lot of the houses here, this is just in between the gutters. Yeah, it's even not that, it's not too bad either. On this one, I pulled out about 150 foot of hose. You see all the black here on the fascias, soffits, around these windows. Up in here, we'll knock this out real fast for them. And again, just like all the way around, in between the gutters. Like a lot of the houses we do, we do a lot in this neighborhood, and they're all kind of the same. But yeah, let me finish rolling these hoses out. You want to hook up a water hose, and then I'll run your hose around the back. I'll let you do around back, I'll do around front. Or I'll do around back, you do around front, one or the other. I forgot we're doing the screen-in enclosure here. And the screens. All I like to do is stretch the hose as far as I can stretch it so I can get, you know, under where I need to get. Right here, okay. Let me get myself about 10 more foot of hose in. That'll be it. I'll start inside the screen enclosure. All right, got some dirt here in the corners. Okay. Okay, I've already got yours hooked up all the way around the side. Yeah, you're hooked up down that way.
Mine's the blue one is right down on the water, right?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, let's try that.
Yeah. injector fitting. Time to get started. After that delay, I really do hate gutters. I was gonna tell you that right now. I hate them. Whoa, skirt me. Whew. Watch out, babe. I'm gonna get right inside this thing. Dang. There we go, trying to get out of the wind, but I'm going right into it as usual. change that over to a little bit of a fan when I get inside here. Thank you. gosh. Really, really, really hate gutters. I'm just touching up a few spots, babe. That's all. Put a little soap on them.
Thank you.
What are you talking about?
To fill the bleach bucket with that valve, nothing comes out.
Because there's another valve on there you got to turn on.
Oh, no.
There's two valves. Yeah. Oh, were you just rinsing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here, let me get this. Well, some of it's not. I gotta hit it again. Yeah, I guess I need to give you a class. Huh? I guess I need to give you a class on how to work that stuff now. Now that I've changed. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were still washing. Looks good. I tell you, I'm gonna start charging more for gutters. I can tell you that much. You know how much time I spent going back under those gutters? Huh? This is almost double the work. It is actually double the work. If you didn't have, see how quick these are going? Without gutters. I'll help you in there. It's okay.
Not from my side.
Yeah, I will. You gonna rinse all this?
Yeah.
All right, guys, there we go. We are finished up with this house. My batteries went out of my GoPro about 3/4 of the way in. So Melissa started on one side of the house. I started in the back. I'll go ahead and turn the camera around and show you what we got, guys. It's all white again. As I've said numerous times, I really do not like gutters because it's really hard to clean in between them. Really bad time of day to film because it's really bright out, but I'll show you inside here. Down the side, and then I'll take you around the back. I'll get that hose, love. In between the gutters again. All down here had some nice spots. We got to take care of that. So inside here, all this, if you can see the discolor, it's a soot from the grill. really hard to get off there, so. There we go. It's all white again. There you go, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed, subscribe. We'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.